Marchand, and that one cut off in front and stalemated among skates. Still they battle for it. Whipped on goal and a save by Red. They score! And it counts!
Well, this puck got caught up. I don't know if it got caught up in the equipment of somebody, but all of a sudden, Jurco finds his puck, and it's kicked over.
Tomas Tatar is a man that kicks it over. It was in Mazaros' pants. And watch Tatar with the left foot right over to Jurco, who establishes body position on Patrice Bergeron. The left foot of Tatar and the finish.